picks for where Josh Dallas has
in that round.